Things move fast in the cloud. Fast innovation, fast access, even faster exploitation of your cloud data and resources. As organizations have learned to use the speed of the cloud for good, attackers have also learned to exploit the speed and complexity for evil. It's not uncommon for dev and security teams to encounter tens of thousands of vulnerabilities at once. Last year alone, more than 25,000 were discovered. Shift left will catch them earlier, but there are still so many to sift through. Then there's the worst kind of vulnerability, the one disclosed after your build has already passed every scan and is running in production, the infamous zero day. Take Log4Shell as an example, one of the biggest zero-day exploits in history. Vulnerable code running in the Log4j library allowed attackers to establish a remote shell, execute malicious code, and take over the environment. For these, you must shield right. Zero in on the threats and vulnerabilities that appear unexpectedly in runtime that couldn't have been prevented on the left. So how can you manage this at the speed and scale of the cloud? Enter Runtime Insights. Gain deep knowledge of what's running now and at risk to prioritize the list of what needs attention first. Shift left to scan for vulnerabilities earlier in every supply chain dependency and every step in your software pipeline. Shield right to protect your production environment. By using Runtime Insights to shift left and shield right, you can shorten the time to find and fix the critical vulnerabilities that matter the most. Secure your cloud with Runtime Insights. Secure your cloud with Sysdig, the industry's only CNAPP powered by Runtime Insights.